park. Marketing tells us it's full of really fantastic, awesome adventures that really make us... What is it, Clyde? That is a great idea. We should go out and enjoy the park just like our guests do. Folks, we now present a day of serum and see through the eyes of Clyde and Seymour. First stop, the parking lot. Let's go!
Traffic sure is cray cray, but we finally made it though. SeaWorld! This is gonna be lit, Seymour. Now, we printed off our passes, but I'm not really sure what we should do next. Do you know what line we should get into? Well, I sure wish SeaWorld had its employees standing out of wood from up, telling us what to do.
I'm not afraid to
bubble show, huh?
Thank you.
We also have birds. Ooh. Now, would you like to be one? I know, I look crazy, don't I? All right. Now, just put your hand up just like this, and he's going to fly all the way from up top. Please welcome Ronald, our beautiful macaw. Now, Ronald is a bird, and birds have feathers, which are adaptations that help them survive in their natural environment. But they don't help them from looking absolutely ridiculous. All right, now let's take a photo to commemorate this wondrous occasion. All right, stand right there. There you go. Let me grab my camera from 1981. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, smile.
know what? This doesn't make a lot of sense right now, but later tonight when you're waiting at the fireworks, this is gonna be hysterical. Hit!